Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we're trying to write the following ratio using the ratio notation, the longest term, right? So we got a 5 kilometer in 3 minutes, okay? So what we do is, let's have a kilometer on this side, and the ratio notation is basically like a two dots, like a semicolon, right? And it's for every minutes here, okay? So if you read the question right here, we actually have 5 kilometers and corresponded to 30 minutes. So that's the ratio. For every 5 kilometers, you have 30 minutes. And what you need to do is, you need to rewrite this in terms of lowest term. The lowest term, you just have to figure it out, the common factor for these two guys. So the 5 and 30, you can divide both by 5. So if you divide this by 5, you get yourself a 1. Let me just show the work. So if you take this, divide it by 5, you get yourself a 1 right here. And this, and if you take this one here, divide it by 5 as well, you get yourself the 6. So this is the final answer for this question. Basically it says, instead of a 5 kilometer for every 30 minutes, you're now reduce it down to, for every kilometer, you have 6 minutes for that. Okay? And that's your final answer right there. Thanks for watching.